I'm trying not to get too close, but man, I've caught this kind of like in the action here. I don't know. Oh shoot, another one's coming in. Where you at? Another one's coming in here. I don't know if he's already got the tarantula and killed it or what the deal is. Here comes the other one too. But I'm actually catching it in the action apparently. Uh-oh, we might have a little war here. Yep. Yeah, he's claiming this tarantula. Didn't want the other one around. And there it goes. I guess the tarantula is still alive. It looks to be a little baby. Or not much of a little baby, because this, the tarantula hawk wasp seems to be about a good 2.5 inches in diameter. And the tarantula seems to look a little small, not too big compared to the ones we have out here. It's kind of weird though, it's brown. It's the first brown one I've ever seen, so it has to be a baby or something, I guess. Yeah, that's freaking out, right? Look at that.
Oh, that is crazy.
Yeah. That's the first time I've actually even seen this.
Oh.
Oh, man. I don't think I'll be able to get that. Shoot, I can't see it. I don't want to get too close either. I don't know if you guys can see this. Kind of dark right there, but it's taking that tarantula down. I don't think you guys can see this because it's so dark there, but it took it down apparently. And I closed the lid because it was real hot, dude. I'm trying to bring the fire down a little bit. Sorry about that, we're cooking out right now. Anyway, well, there's some of the action of the tarantula hawk that I keep telling you guys about. Pretty neat. Kind of sad for the tarantula, but that's life's cycle, I guess you could say. Alright, over and out.